had to develop this program for all these thousands of bricks coming in. Say yes, no goal, no, no goal. How might we modify this program to incorporate that information to help us? So we can send this program to the people who are shipping the bricks, and they can decide which ones were real goal and which ones were not, right? So your job today is to start with this program, the code that you guys have for the rectangular prism, and to modify it to determine whether the goal is real or not real. Now keep in mind, you might have bricks of various sizes, you might have bricks of various masses, right? What if you had an irregular brick?